enjoy your beautiful Technobon. All right, here we go. We're going to go straight to the Malachite. I knew it. You girls are, you're just the smartest shoppers in the world. Already from the preview, 200 of the Malachite rings have been ordered. This one is so darn pretty. It has a beautiful big cabochon that really, really shows off how outstanding the characteristics of our malachite, which is that yummy, yummy green in the striations. It has a wonderful design holding the malachite in. I mean, prongs are very basic. They're almost on everything. But look at this. You can see it's this beautiful almost crown that's actually surrounding the malachite and helping to support it in place. And by the way, that's a 15 millimeter malachite. That is not a small little stone. And then you just have these beautiful, soft, high polished shoulders finishing off that pretty, pretty ring. Now, here's the scoop. This originally has been on the air for $59.90. It is on sale for $29.95. And girls, it looks like $1 million. Amy's wearing it with that beautiful Today's Special in your gold. You can take this and wear it with a gold watch. You could wear it with, you know, your regular 14K. It's really a stunning piece. And at this price, we'll never do it again. I mean, that's important to understand. A now priced item is on sale. And when it's gone, it retires. We'll not bring it back. And again, you can see it's a very classic shape. It's a very classic size, but you have that brilliant malachite, and that is a genuine malachite stone. Marion in Georgia, thank you. Thanks for being a part of our day. It's great to chat with you.
Hi, sweetie. How are you doing today?
Oh, I'm in heaven. It's Technobon.
I know, and I just got home, and we had to battle a thunderstorm today, and so I was wet and tired, and I was drying myself off, and I saw your arm, and it had the Byzantine bracelet on there.
Yes, ma'am.
That I have been looking for since you had it on air about 2 years ago. And I saw the necklace. Now, I have the necklace, and I have the Byzantine hoop earrings with the birthstones.
With the ones that are coming up.
Yeah,
aren't those awesome?
I have the peridot and the citrine. And, well, I was wondering, what size is your wrist?
I have a 6.5-inch wrist, and what I will do is I'm going to put all three on so you'll be able to see all three sizes. What size do you normally wear in a bracelet?
Well, being the fact that I've raised horses and my wrists are kind of real big, and from, you know, from handling tack, I usually like to wear about an 8, because you see when you're doing your finger under there,
yes,
that's the tint I like to do, is have room.
Well, I will tell you, let me show you something real quick on these. Thank you. I'm going to show you this. Marion, can you see your TV? It's about a 5-second delay. These are, I'm going to say they're thinner, but I don't want you to think they're wimpy thin. They're really strong and sturdy, but you don't have to worry about adjusting your typical size with this, because while it is puffier and a little bit thicker, it's not super bulky like my big Rollo is.
Oh, I didn't want the, I wanted this one. I didn't want the big ones. I wanted the kind of like you've got right there. I wanted the thin, and because I think less is more.
Well, no, and I think that's perfect. So I just wanted to show you the side view so you understand you don't have to fiddle around with size. I think you'll be okay with a size 8. But if you're not, you can always send it back. Miss Marion, thank you. I'm glad you love your Technobon and enjoy your additional Byzantine pieces. All right, now, here we go. Our malachite's going to sell out. We got